I'm Muhammad Salam, and this is my last lecture. Chapter 4, The Parent Lottery. I have luckily had great people guiding me throughout my life, like my grandpa, for example. While he unfortunately can't guide me anymore in life, the many things he taught me and raised me with still stick to this day. The people he also left behind, like my dad and mom, took over for him and raised me after he passed away, unfortunately. As a human, we all need people to inspire us and keep us growing as people. Parents were also always there to keep in check and let me make mistakes while being safe from harm. And they let me learn and experience the world. People like my parents and grandparents are whatever inspire me. Whenever I feel like giving up on a hard project or a really difficult thing I'm feeling. Chapter 7. I never made it to the NFL. My biggest critic is my older sister, who was older than me and acted like she was so much older than me. And in fact, she was only older than me by 2 years. We actually argued so much that I don't have any pictures of her and me in the same place without it being completely ruined. Me making a dumb face and ruining the picture, or her doing it back to piss me off. I want to get back to when I was that kid in the basement. While we argued a lot as kids, every day we argue less and less, and through my experiences with her, whenever either of us have an issue, whenever I have an issue, she keeps it a secret and doesn't tell anyone and helps me find a solution for it. While I don't ever tell her this, and I will never tell her this, I do love her like all our other siblings, maybe even than the younger ones. Chapter 24, A Recovering Jerk. As a kid, I was very mischievous and stubborn. I would never listen to adults and always thought that I was right in everything I did. Obviously, I got in a lot of trouble. The person who showed me a different perspective, someone who might have thought I was wrong, was my mom. And she was always calm, even though I would do some stupid things. And she'd calm me down as well without making me feel like I was less than making a dumb mistake. It made me realize that my words have meaning, and now I always try to think before I say. Because when you can't control your mouth, nobody will stand and be your friend. Chapter 28, Dream Big. I was lucky enough to not have any adults who tried to call as a kid, but some adults would always try to change dreams, and my stubborn younger self never listened. I tried to code games and watched a load of videos on how to be a programmer. And this year, when I took CompSci, I quickly discovered that it's a glorious job, and it really isn't that fun to be in anyways. So while I have a different dream now, the idea for it is that I want to be financially stable, help, and make sure my job is interesting and offers to do. I found that I couldn't just follow one thing every day of my life. I couldn't find one thing every day in my life, and advice I would give to adults is not to just forget when they try to express themselves by making an outrageous claim or dream. I would always have to watch what they do, because adults in my life had very strict values for their reasons, and we would always have to restrict ourselves as well. So while I have a new dream, it's still big and it's still evolving as I grow. Chapter 53, Never Give Up. I know that there are issues with me and my work ethic, and one of the huge issues is that I always gave up on something too difficult. I would always just try to run away from the problem and not face it head on. I found out that I had a lot of great faces here to me whenever I was just about to give up. Which is why I always completed my work on time this year. So that's something I usually never do. I've had the same people in a lot of my classes this year, so we got close fast and work on projects and homework together. So that's my task and keep my grade up. Pearson teachers this year have all been amazing, and that's why this year has been my favorite. Not having honors and being stress-free gave me more time to socialize. I agree, most of the personnel is around these people, and I have to keep going throughout campus high school. Thank you for listening to the last lecture.